Today I'm going to show you how you can set up p5.js in your projects. So I have my HTML, CSS and JavaScript in my code pen. Let's name this setup p5.js. Okay, now let's get the boilerplate. Okay, so you need a CDN, p5.js CDN. There's one right here. So you need to copy this piece of code, paste it out here. And for and we need to add let's do some py coding. Okay, for testing let's take this one. Okay, for testing. Ta-da, it's set up, it's done.